the meeting resolved following 4 or 5 points, which I am going to read, that all party, irrespective of their party ideology and organizations in the hills, be social or otherwise, have decided to come under one platform, under one program on the demand for a separate state of Gorkhaland from now onwards. The second resolution of the all-party meeting is on 16th of August. Again, the second all-party meeting to finalize the formation of committees and subcommittees which would be needed to take the agitation forward, like the human rights organizations, the legal cells, and all other such subcommittees which may come handy in furthering the issue of separate state, will be formed on a meeting that will be held on 16th of August. The third point is, there was elaborate deliberation on the viability or the possibility to continue with GTA and on such time as decided by the all party, the GTA may altogether be abandoned, but on an appropriate time that has been decided by the all party meeting. The last but not the least is, the meeting unanimously condemned the atrocities in the name of maintaining law and order and the arrest made by the state government using the police force as a state-sponsored terrorism, a glaring example of the same. So the meeting unanimously condemned the police raj that is being let loose by the present government in West Bengal. Finally, the meeting ended by appealing all the people in the GTA areas, all the well-wishers of separate state movement, to come and support the Janta curfew that has been declared yesterday by the GJM president, Mr. Bimal Guru.